You can also scan the QR code up.